Just so y'all know, I got two angles, one in my face and one in the sky. I got two angles, one for the girls and one for the guys. Think I need two more. Bam, 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 bam. What's going on, everybody? This is Save One from the Simple Everything YouTube channel. First things first, give all the glory to God because he woke us up today. And after you give him the glory, let's talk football.
I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging.
This past week, the Hornets took on the South Carolina Elite. The Union County Hornets took on the South Carolina Elite, and it was supposed to be a barn burner. It really was. Like it was supposed to be a barn burner. I'm talking about maybe a little tussling up into the game. You know, it is what it is. It's a whole lot of hoopla. It was supposed to be a big game. Unfortunately, we did not get that. I'm going to blame it on the weather. And it wasn't rain. It wasn't snow. It wasn't too hot. It wasn't even too cold. The wind was doing 35, 40 miles an hour. Like, the wind was going crazy. So, I feel like that slowed down the game. But all in all, it was a good game. The Union County Hornets beat the Elite. It could have went either way. That game definitely could have went either way. If you haven't seen the highlight video is on my YouTube channel. So you could definitely go check that out once you're done watching this video, along with countless other highlight videos and videos just like this that's on my YouTube channel. But the Union County Hornets took on the South Carolina Elite at Elite's home. But it was a good game. It just wasn't what I thought it was going to be. It wasn't what it was written out in paper to be. This game was supposed to be a massive game. And it just wasn't a massive game. A good game? Absolutely. It was a great game. You know, family was out there. There was a lady selling popcorn. Like, I ate a lot of popcorn. I was pulling popcorn out my pocket like a magician. Like, you never know what I was going to do. I showed up in a dashiki suit just because I felt royal that day. Your cameraman show up in the dashiki. You can't get no better than a good event with a man in a dashiki. And I was just that man in the dashiki. And everybody, like I said, everybody had their family out there, had their friends out there, people smiling. But that win was something crazy. And I just can't get over that win. That win really made, like, it was some passes thrown. But you could tell at the end of the day that, like, before the game even started, like, you could tell that this is going to be a running game. Because that win was to the point where, like, it would knock you, if you wasn't paying attention to what you was doing, it would knock you over. Like, the wind went crazy. So, that was that on the game. But all in all, it definitely was a good game, man. And I can't wait. Like, I don't know if it's this year or next year or what the case may be for the Union County Hornets and South Carolina Elite. But I want to see them play again. I don't care where. Rather, it's Union County home field or the South Carolina Elite home field. I want them to see them play again. And just like not too hot, not too cold, not too windy, just a little wind. Just an all-around beautiful spring day. If I could get that out of them two games, because every time they've matched up, it was some weather involved that threw, like, just made the game not what it could be. For those two powerhouse teams, and when I say powerhouse, these two teams, I'm not even going to say both of them powerhouse. I would be lying then, Kane, wouldn't I? You think I would be lying if I called them both powerhouses? I'm not going to say which team is the powerhouse, but one of those powerhouse teams, this should have been an easy game. This should have been an easy game for one of those teams. I'm not going to say which team, but it definitely should have been an easy game. It just wasn't that. But either way, like, every time they played, which is twice this year, it was just some fluky weather thing going on that nobody could really get over. And it just turned it off. Like I said, it was still a good game. I think it was a good game, Kane. You think so? I think it was a good game. That's my dog. If you don't know Kane, you don't know me. This is my awesome dog right here, man. You're a cool guy. He's a cool guy. He liked football, too. I just couldn't take him to that game. But I'm going to get him out to a game eventually. I don't know which game, but I'm going to get Kane out to a game. Make sure y'all greet him, rub his belly, feed him treats, feed him snacks. Just no chocolate, no pork, you know, and no salty foods. That sound about right, Kane? He don't care. I'm going to get him out to a game, let everybody enjoy him because he's a dope dog. And I'm going to be out. I don't know which game I'm going to be to this week because this week is a whole new week. I got a few different teams I'm talking to as far as making sure I get them highlight videos. And I don't know if it's going to – I don't know if it's a Gaffney team or a Union team or – I don't know if it's going to be the elites. I don't know where it's going to end me at, but wherever the money takes me, that's where me and Kane going to be going. I don't know if Kane going this time, but that's where I'm going to be going. Wherever the money takes me, that's where I'm going. Ain't that right? We about that bread, ain't we, bro? Mm-hmm. Wherever the money take me. But, man, these videos been going good. I have a lot more in store. I don't know if y'all know this or not, but this is not just a football channel. Now, I know that I've been posting all football, rather it's football recaps or football highlight videos, and I'm going to continue to post all of that, but this is not a football channel. But I might just make it. Tell me if y'all want that. If y'all don't want to hear me talk about nothing else other than football, because I can talk about football 24/7, 7 days a week. Kane, he can play football 24/7, 7 days a week. He the Air Bud of the NFL. Like, my man's got it. So we could talk about football all the time. We could turn this into a dominant football channel, and I could just throw my ideas somewhere on a different social media platform. But, you know, technically this is not just a football channel, but please tell me if that's what y'all want. If that's what y'all want, please let me know, because I'm making this content for the people, not just myself. Well, I'm making it for me because I like to talk, but I'm also making it for the people to listen to. And right now I'm getting a lot of buzz with the football, but I still have notebooks. I got a notebook right here, a notebook filled with just ideas of different stuff that I'm going to eventually record. Like, this notebook is filled with ideas of recording. There's over 200 something odd pages of videos that's going to eventually happen besides the football highlight videos and the football recap videos. This is stuff like interviews and real estate, and I'm going to eventually have a real estate week coming up with all the real estate agents. And right now I'm working with, should I say his name? You think I should say his name, Kane? Am I name dropping or am I just? I'm working with Alonzo right now as far as getting the competition for the big guys going on. Right now it's going to be called Trench Work. And I'm getting a lot of big guys, and it's going to be at the Elite Field because Elite been showing me mad love. That's what I will say. I know when I first started these highlight videos, I really wasn't getting too much buzz on the videos, nor did I have a proper place to place the videos. I would send the videos directly to the coach, but now I have a proper place to place the videos, and Elite been giving me mad crazy love, and I appreciate that team, man. If I was playing, that'd be the team I'd go to, but I'm retired, and I'm not like Tom Brady, Brett Favre retired. Like, I'm like Kaepernick retired. Like, I'm retired, but I still got the urge to play every day. Like, I don't play no more, but you throw me a helmet and some shoulder pads, we can get down. I'm telling you, Kane, no, I gets down. My dog, no, I gets down. So, but that's all I got for the day, man. I didn't want nothing too serious. I wanted to recap the game. Like I said, it was a great game. It was a good game, I'm sorry. It just wasn't a great game. On paper, it was supposed to be a great, wonderful game. But what we actually got was just a good game. But you can't really complain about a good game. Like, there's a lot of things to complain about in this world. But a good quality football game It's not one of those things that I would like to be complaining about. Like, I got bills coming in. So I just got off of work. You know, things happen. I got real problems. I got real problems. I'm not about to complain about watching a good quality football game. Not only watching a good quality football game, but recording the good quality football game. Once again, if you haven't seen the highlights, please scroll through the channel. Check out the highlights from the Hornets and the Elites. And then what I did was, since I was leaving so much video just unwatched, like never to be seen again, I decided to make I made an Elite versus Hornets highlight video. Then I took it and made a Hornets versus Elite highlight video. Same recordings from that day. Completely different video. I'm talking about flip the script. I'm not sure if too many highlight people do that trick. I'm not sure if it's a trick. Maybe I made something up. Like, maybe I made something new. But maybe I made something new, but I don't know. I think it was a dope concept of what I did. I made sure I left little to no video, like, unseen. Like, there's stacks of videos, but I left less onto that stack by doing what I did, by basically reversing the video. Because first video was from the Elite perspective of the game. Second video was from the Hornets perspective of the game. I think that's a dope concept. And if I can get more teams to jump on the bandwagon of doing that with me, because I was out there for the Elite, they the ones that, you know, get the boy right. But when I went over to the Hornets, I pitched the concept. I pitched the idea that was with it. They bid on the idea. I'm like, cool. So if I can get more teams to bite like that, like, I can stop producing one highlight video a week and start producing two highlight videos a week and a recap video of the game, giving y'all three videos per week guaranteed. That's three videos per week guaranteed. You can't beat that with a wiffle bat. And that's just a guaranteed. I might throw a fourth and a fifth in once I start things. Once I become a YouTube partner, I'm going to start throwing 4-5 videos a week. Let me become a YouTube partner and start making some money off this. Because right now I'm just doing this in my free time. Which is cool. You know, I love what I do. But that's all I got for this week. I give a big shout out to my grandma. My grandma really the one that's done started me with this recording stuff. Like, my grandma... do y'all remember back in the days when we had them flip cameras, like little cameras, and you could flip the little USB out to the side? If I could find the picture, I'm gonna post it here. But my grandma bought me 3 or 4 of those flip cameras. My grandma stayed by me a camera, and she really just added fuel to the fire of me making videos. And now I'm producing videos every week. I'm making a video every week, and I plan on continue to make a video every week, barring any changes in my life. And I'm going to continue to make the videos. You never know. You never know. Even them people might let me continue to make the videos. You never know. So that's all I wanted to say, man. Thanks for coming to the Simple Everything YouTube channel. I'm Savon. I'm your host. This Kane. He's about to start being my co-host. We're going to hang out. We're going to talk to the people. We're going to talk football. And one more thing. For the lady at the gas station that asked me, who do I think I am with my glasses on? I just want to let you know.
Make it perfectly clear. Never mind who you thought I was. I'm Rick James.
Kiss the ring.
I'm positive by every day, so I feel like it's no change for the better.
I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my